Just proud to say that I have so amazing, powerful clients in my life, especially the people that I coach and mentor. It's so amazing. I also run a special high-level digital branding and marketing agency as well, which is completely different than my training and coaching passion and profession and business. I have so amazing clients. I have people who take massive action, get their results, you know, whether they're on their way to becoming a confident speaker, or some of the people are, for example, Alok Srivastav from Red Hat. He went from not having enough confidence and abundance to being at a place where he's giving presentations, and Red Hat has uploaded one of his speech videos on their main website right now, on the homepage. Plus, you know, he just gave 3 months of school fees of a child of a relative. How cool is that, right? So it only happens because they take massive amount of action and they continue to learn and grow instead of thinking, I know everything. No, they learn and grow. When you think you know everything, you actually don't know anything much, right? So I'm so grateful to have great people in my life, the great clients, the great people that I attract. And it happens because of, first of all, me being a great client for the people that I learn from, right? Because you only attract who you already are. So if you're having some not so great people in your life, whether clients or friends or community or colleagues, look at yourself in the mirror and ask yourself, am I being the best version of me? Am I being the person that I want to attract? Look, the thing is, if you are making not so good choices, you will not attract great choice people. If you're the person who's always looking for discount here, discount at the store, you'll not attract millionaires in your life. Absolutely not. So you have to act and be the example of the people that you want to attract. And as a result, those people will show up in your life and those people will show up amazingly. And you'll think, oh my God, how did these people connect with me? It's because you took the time to develop yourself. And the vibration, the frequency works in a powerful manner. And the universe gives you the people that you match up with. That's exactly what happened to me. The reason I have such amazing mentors, clients, friends is because I started improving myself. My mindset, my speaking, my communication, my abundance, me giving food, money, time, advice to other people. I send gifts on a regular basis to friends. You know, cakes, books, bags, bands, audio programs, videos, because those are the people I want to be around with, people who give gifts, not to me, but to other people. So just waiting and for somebody right now, and looking forward to meeting you soon. Just have an event 24 hours from now called Rule Your Life Mastermind, and after that next week we are doing the Confident Expert Live Experience, where people from so many amazing places and different cities are coming to learn public speaking and how to improve their presentation skills so they can become confident presenters. And I'm so grateful for having all these people that we have selected. These are not people that have randomly purchased our program from our website, because you can't. We don't work with everybody. There is a selection process, and I only attract the people, and I only select the people that play at a higher level of frequency. I don't work with people who make excuses. No need to work with them. So I'm so grateful. I was feeling so, so amazingly grateful for all the people. I was thinking of some of the names of the people that are improving so much, and also the people who are fighting hard to improve more. And I'm so proud of you guys, honestly. Those of you, you know, if you're watching this video, I'm so proud of you, and I love you so much. Because you're taking action to improve your family life, your time freedom, your mindset, your financial ability, your confidence, your legacy, your impact, your health. I love you guys. So see you soon.